Hey, what is up guys? It's HexGameplay with an all-new Black Ops 2 news video. Like, how epic is that? A couple days ago, a new trailer for Black Ops 2 was released, and in it, we get to see Jason Hudson. Yes, guys, Jason Hudson is returning to Black Ops 2 in the 80s storyline. Maybe we even get to see him in 2025, or possibly he dies during the first couple missions in the campaign. And we never get to see Hudson again. Very sad death probably coming up, guys. Oh no, please Hudson, don't die! I love you, Alex! I love you, Mason! I'm sorry! I'm sorry I interrogated you just to find the number stations and stop nuclear war with Nova Gas. Like, seriously. But yeah, guys, he was the main interrogator on Alex Mason. He had to interrogate him in the storyline and find out where the number station was. So that was the whole main story. And he was a very big character, and I really liked him. He was one of my favorite characters, guys. But in the picture, you can see he's wearing his nice little sunglasses. He's a little bit older, since the storyline takes place a little further along in time. And he's got that nice little scar that makes Hudson a super badass. Like, seriously, I don't know what to say. But hopefully we get to see Woods and Alex Mason and Hudson, like, interact together and go on missions and evade the CIA. Hopefully we also get to play as Hudson, Alex Mason's, and Mason and Woods. Like, how epic would that be? Oh my god. If you guys really like Jason Hudson, please leave a like on this video, because he's one of my favorite characters. And leave a comment telling me what you think about this whole new return of him and the whole Black Ops 2 trailer that was released. You know, it wasn't that spoilery. There's a lot of good stuff in it, I'm not gonna lie. But, leave a comment, tell me what you think. Yeah, guys, my name's Hex, you're watching Hex Gameplay, and remember to subscribe. Peace the frick out. Like, goodbye. Get out of here. Go. Get out of here. Go. Go find something else. Go watch Captain Sparkles or Syndicate Project, damn it. Why are you watching this?